A Wisconsin man will spend the next 6 years in federal prison after confessing that he abused a young relative in Berrigan County in a decade-old case. 34-year-old Douglas Kugler Jr. of Villis, Wisconsin, pleaded guilty to one count of abusive sexual contact with a child under 12 years old. In exchange for the guilty plea, prosecutors dropped another felony charge. He was sentenced in U.S. District Court yesterday and received 20 years probation. The incidents occurred between 2004 and 2006 during visits at a relative's home on the Keweenaw Bay Indian community. The boy was about 3.5 years old at the time. Kugler must also file as a sex offender in Wisconsin.